There is no light without shadow also. It's like in music. When we design a room, it's like being a conductor with all the instruments in the orchestra. And there is only noise, there's only one special play of a flute when the others are quiet at the moment. And so you have to have indirect light and direct light and something which guides you through the room and which surprises you at a special point.
It was about 40 years ago when I was not sure whether I'll be more a chemistrist, physician, or an artist. So that mix of not knowing how much artist I am and how much scientist I want to be came to the compromise of being an architect.
Before, in my studying times, there was the topic lighting design, but not like we deal with it today. It didn't mean something for the atmosphere, for the room. It was only for decorative reasons.
Light is in principle is independent from lamps, so there are two aspects of lighting. One is the light itself, which can be indirect or invisible somehow. And then there is, of course, the lighting fixture, which is a design piece. I think that the place Hamburg is such a less light than Mediterranean countries, and we have probably more than the Scandinavians, and that's definitely something that we take from the location where we live, that we have to be somewhat independent from the light outside, but also to integrate during the more nice times.
This is a special chance. You can play with that, playing with the contrast or underline it and emphasize it.
You have to choose carefully what fits into the design of your space.
We always fight for the best, for being courageous, for being different, because I think it's very important to step out of the crowd and say something special, because you have too much of all.
It's our job, really, to guide our clients to the more kind of risky points, to be special.
It's all about the emotions, it's all about the atmosphere, not about the special chosen chair and the special chosen fabric, wallpaper or so.
No, it's
the whole thing, the whole emotion which embraces you or not. And this only can be possible via special atmosphere and not special design features. So it's all about your emotions.